In economic news, South Korea's consumer sentiment rose in September, reversing four consecutive months on the slide. According to the Bank of Korea, the consumer sentiment index recorded 96.9 for this month. That's up more than 4 points from August. The central bank attributed the rising sentiment to higher stock prices and the government's expansionary economic policies. But the figure remains below the 100 threshold, meaning there are more pessimists than optimists about the local economy.